Okay, now we're moving on to using the air gun and the chisels, and I'll show you a bit of the techniques. Later in another video, I'll get into deep detail on how to use air guns, chisels, proper ways of holding with your hands. But I just want to see, watch the process for now. I use air protection because it's rather loud.